Wasn't no end about it, man. They were making a child for them. And I had one that I missed 2 weeks. She was caught. Can you pay child for me? I get that note in the mail. Now they get lawyers, now you can't hardly make a child for me. Because the system's so messed up, man. The system got homosexual. They got all these different weak. That's how America becomes the one most wicked nation is. When it used to be the most strong nation it was. But it got weak. How did it get weak? Because they put down the script. They put down the wall keeping it up. They put down the one that said one nation. But belong to God.
Yes, sir.
They took out the one that held them up. And they became weak. They became helpless. They became hopeless. They got all the energy. They go. They'll go for anything. these spirits, God has let these spirits go out and get these preachers. Mm-hmm. He don't bring them back. Because they ain't got nothing to keep them. They ain't got nobody to touch them. You can't keep these kind of spirit from you, man. Self, God be with you.
Yes, sir.
God gotta be with you. God gotta hold you. God gotta be with you.
Yes, sir.
Anytime you come and leave them and talk in spirit, they'll strip you naked. These kind of spirit, these childless, all these kind of spirit is going around now. They'll all let it happen. Let it happen. And you want to put your child back out of public school and have the teachers of a lesson. The teachers are fast. The teachers are sick. You can't put your child back in public school.
Oh, Bishop.
You ought to come on here.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Get with us.
Yes, sir.
Let's take this thing go.
Yes.
Let's sing.
Yes, sir.
Let's sing. It is like this.
Yes.
It's been better.
Bring it. Yes, sir.
It's time to stand up, man, Brian.
Yes, sir.
Time to stand up.
Yes,
it's time to get sold.
Yes.
Take this thing. Yes. Get on the front ground. Yes. Get behind one another.
Yes, sir.
We ain't got no time for no weak. No janitor. We need some men.
Yes, sir.
I'm going to need a few good men. Responsibility. Just let me take care. I ain't getting no pledge out of him. I ain't getting nothing out of him. You want me to take care of
him? Oh, no. Really?
Is that right?
No, sir. No, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
In the Pentecostal Church of God.
Yes, sir.
Not showing their responsibility.
Yes, sir.
I don't care my wife, and we got separated, and she went her way. I said, you know what? I wish you well.
Yeah.
I don't get upset and get mad with her, and stop causing no harm to her, and hoping that bad happened to her. I wish you well.
Yeah.
If I can do anything to help you, I'll still help.
Yes, sir.
I'll still do for you, because I got the love of God.
Yeah.
I love you, and my wife ain't my wife. I still love you.
Yes, sir.
Gotta wake up here, man.
Yes, sir.
Little young children, man. Ain't got no, the mama
gotta
try to take care of. She got to work and try to take care of. What happened to the big brothers, man? They died on that too.
Yes, sir.
You know, a big brother.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, had a big brother, man. They get another baby.
Mm-hmm.
I'll
come
up here today.
Help us, Lord.
We need some help here today.
Yeah.
We need some help. They walk around dressed up with a three-piece suit on, and the child got flip-flop on. The child got holes in the pants. The baby got baby dolls on. I hope you repent here today.
Yes, sir.
I hope this gets to you today.
Yeah.
I hope you wake up.
Yeah.
This is your dear, your sister. What we got here? Are you asking how we're gonna pay rent? And you gonna be the man now. What we gonna do? What we gonna do? And then get mad at her because she called me. She said, you about to get evicted. And said, he ain't saying nothing. I'm tired of moving, bitch. I'm tired of getting kicked out, bitch. It's embarrassing, bitch. Trying to set the phone on the wrong way. Set the phone on the side way. That bitch is embarrassing, bitch. I know that I've been there. And he walk around making good money. Every day won't give her damn penny. Trying to make her suffer. Trying to make her go down. I'll be down there, so. Not long as he got a father.
Y'all right, Bishop. Yes, sir.
See, I love it just for her. They got to do it safe.
That's right.
You got to do it her.
Yes, sir.
I still love it.
Yes, sir.
I still provide for her. I still look out for her.
Yes, sir.
I'm a good shepherd. And she's still in my flock.
Yes.
I don't care if you make a mistake. I don't care if you go out there and get pregnant. I'm not telling you to do this. But you always going to have a father and a child. I'll always take care of
you.
Dead be dead. A dead be dead subject.
Amen.